Hands on your toes and keep your legs straight. If you do it right, then you'll be feeling great. Fellas, walk on up, put their booty to your waist. You
go. I mean, as you all know, as you will all soon know, I am the party boy, the club sensation, the South African superstar, Zizou Middoux. And I'm coming over to England to party party. I'm coming over to England to win the BTW World Heavyweight Championship. I'm coming to England to change a man. I'm coming to England to help a man who helped me. I'm coming to England to help a man who helped me to become a better man. So I'm going to speak in an English accent as respect for the BT player, the Interpreter himself, Luton's most wanted man, the BT player, right? I just came out of a match, right? I just defended my WWP Cruiserweight Championship and I defended my APWA Tag Team Championship. I put it on the line, but for what? I put it on the line because I'm party hardy. Now Rudy, Black Heart Rudy, I'm going to give you a black eye. That's what I'm going to give you. A black heart. You don't even have a heart. You need to party hardy to know what it means to have a heart. So I need to tell you something. I'm going to tell you. The party boy, the Clarion teaching me this, only lives by one rule. And that's party hardy. All right? That's party hardy. Because I work hard and I party hardy. So let me say these two words for you. Party hardy.
Stretching on your girl and we gon' skip the foreplay. And I gotta keep it playin', so I'm sippin' rosé. I hit you like Vargas till you sing like Soleil. And stroke you like an artist, have you still like OJ. You're flowin' like some water and you're feelin' so great. And your nigga can't stretch because that nigga's so gay. I'm stretching and I'm stretching every time I hit the flow. You hatin' and you